today, so you guys get to be the guinea pigs. Tour, but we'll see where we're at. So Travis and I have been friends since we were kids. I met Travis joining a band when we were like 12, 13 years old. We've been through a lot, and just this year we both had children. And so this tune I actually wrote for my son, but I think the sentiment is very strong for both of us. So anyway, this song is called Atlas. It's a word of God.